here from the KDV coaching team, and today we're going to help you get creative around the green.
As you know, golf is about getting the ball in the hole in the least number of shots. Try and get creative around the green. Drop three balls, use the first ball with your intended club, sand wedge, second one with an iron, I chose 8-iron, and the last ball I've used a 3-wood. Feel free to change and swap and get three different golf clubs in your bag to really try and test yourself around the green.
Hope that tip today helped you with your practice. If you want any more tips, come and see us at KDV Sport or visit kdvsport.com.